got to be Bob. You my son gonna take my mother. I don't care who they are.
What's going on? When I put my TV on, my man, my TV was brand new when I put it in. Oh, look. Look at
it. It says right here, we're not responsible for scratches and dents and unprotected merchandise.
I'll get a damn sign, said.
This guy comes in with his son, and he's causing a scene. What's the problem?
Listen, my man, when I put the TV in there, I bought it for rent. I got the paper I got. It was right there.
Paper. Brand new in the box, or is brand new just wrong?
Yeah, I bought it brand new. TV one special I put it in. Brand new TV.
You brought it in December of last year.
You're right, that's what I'm telling you. I got it out and I brought it here. I paid for money for it.
Realistically, if it wasn't brought in the box, there's nothing I can do about it.
We don't screw up people's merchandise. The way he brought it in, the way he got it back.
If it's brand new, why is it in the box? He's like, well, it was brand new. When I brought it in, I'm like, well, you just took a brand new TV and you brought it here. It should be in the box.
I've been paying for 6 months. I've been paying him for ever since. All that money I've paid for y'all.
Am I screaming at you?
For y'all, take care of
myself. Am I screaming at you?
No.
Why are you screaming?
You're telling me you can't do nothing about it.
Right, I can't do anything about it.
Why this?
If you don't stop screaming, I'm gonna escort you out.
I
don't know whether it was brought in like that or not.
But people know how to count.
No, they don't.
Did they know?
No, they don't. It was a year ago.
My man!
It was a year ago! It was a year ago!
The man that told me!
Stop screaming!
Give me that.
He kept putting me in and out and in and out. I wanted to throw up. I'm not taking it personally.
If you don't stop screaming, I'm gonna escort you off. We didn't scratch it. We don't screw up people's merchandise. The way he brought it in, the way he got it back.
I don't know whether it was brought in like that or not. It was a year ago.
My man!
It was a year ago! It was a year ago!
The man that told me!
Stop yelling.
He was fighting with me, he was fighting with his son, he was just fighting with everybody.
Nah, but it's the way to do this. We're gonna take it to court. Don't say along with these stupid motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm from the South. But I'm my dad in this bitch, because I'll tear this bitch up. I'm talking right. I got 2 months sense for they stupid ass. I'm smarter than that. I'm book smart. I'm not stupid at all. 2 months sense for they stupid ass. 2 months.
Yeah, 2 months sense.
I can see behind me, bitch. That's why. That's
very smart. Somebody went to MIT already.
These are all these folks all messed up. Is this brain? You took Luke. Look at
Luke. Sir. I'll replace it. Whether it was like that when you pawned it or not, I don't even care. We'll write down the model number and we'll get you another base. There you go. Okay. End of story. Who cares?
Even if it was scratched when he brought it in, which I really believe it was, for the little bit of money that's going to cost us to have it repaired or replaced, I'll be more than happy to do it.
I'm trying to figure out. I got a nice ring. I spent over $1,000 for this ring, and I'm trying to see if I can get at least $200 for it.
Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to help you with 200, but if 85 will help you out today.
What can I get for this?
Before I know it, he holds down his retainer with a gold tooth. I wanted to throw up. Ooh. Sorry. Creeps me out. But I would take it. It is gold. So.
Yes, it's gold.
Like,
it's gold.
$10 on that.
Give me that.
He takes it out of his mouth and puts it directly on the counter. Like, he kept putting it in and out and in and out. Disgusting. All right, so the ring is going to be 80.
Right.
And it's just
going to
be 10.
Okay, that's cool.
Go with 90.
Yeah, okay.
Is that cool?
Yeah, we do it.
Meet me right over there.
Okay.
Thanks. Oh, my goodness. Okay. 20, 40, 60, 80, and 90. You're all set. Thank you for doing business with us, okay?
Thank you, man.
We already see you.
All right. Mm-hmm.